All right, welcome back to Better Kansas City. When you think of Valentine's Day, Hallmark does come to mind. Hallmark didn't invent Valentine's Day, but they do know a thing or two about celebrating it. So Hallmark art director M. Bronson here to show us a perfectly heartfelt DIY. First off, we all go get cards. So I know Hallmark makes a bunch of those Valentine's Day cards. When did you guys start making Valentine's Day cards?
1916.
Over 100 years, so you've got a little bit of experience behind it now.
Yes, and there's over 900 to choose from.
I just thought of like there's all the guys like me going home on Valentine's Day evening about 4 o'clock to the store just standing and looking at 900 cards in the wall.
There's about 12 left then.
Oh yeah.
So well,
makes the selection easier. So we got a fun DIY project we're gonna do today with hearts. I think we probably gotta get started because I see glue involved here and I'm concerned about my well-being.
So we're
I'm sure you're gonna do great.
Oh, we're gonna do these big displayable hearts so you can either tear up tissue or cut it in strips. So if you do the strips, starts to kind of look like a box of chocolates, like really cute.
Love it.
Lasts a long time.
Beautiful.
So we're gonna get you started.
All right.
And anybody can do it because Bill's gonna show you that he can do it too.
Bill can do it, so. Anyone can do it. Look at that, it's right on my heart.
So wooden hearts online or in craft stores, then you get like a sealer paste. So this goes on white, but it'll dry clear. So you just give your heart a full coat.
A lot of glue, all right, sticky hearts. Let's go here. Let's see. And now I'm just sure it would be great to do with your kids too, right?
Totally family friendly. Very easy, and they look like they took a lot more skill than they do.
No, your finished product over there looks fantastic. I'm not doubting myself here, but I'm wondering if we're gonna make mine's gonna look like that. So, all right, you keep kind of explaining what we're doing here as I take my time getting the glue on evenly.
If you don't want to make a crafty heart, we have paper wonder cards, which are these little pop-ups over here.
Oh, okay.
And so they kind of look like an extreme craft project, but they're really easy. You buy them and you just push them together. Mm-hmm. Same display factor, really good to hang out for Valentine's Day.
Okay. Let's see here. I'm trying to my best to get this coated without dropping and everything. Okay, I'm going to call that good.
There
is that
go.
Okay?
Yeah, it looks good.
All right,
the
so
good thing with that is it dries clear. So
oh, does it? Okay.
So then you're gonna just start
putting our paper
tissue on, and then you kind of use the same brush.
Oh, you Mod Podge on top too. Look at that.
Yeah, you Mod Podge on top, so you kind of seal it down.
Oh, and that's what makes it flat on there too. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, cool.
What other color do you like? Pink, red.
I like everything pink. If nothing screams, I like pink. It's me.
There we go.
All right, let's see.
Here you go. The other good thing is there's a ton of tissue out, so you can get all the patterns or colors.
It doesn't even have to be pink. Do you have to use like this thinner type paper? I mean, if you have like construction paper or different colored, tissues for stuffing bags or something like that, are those all fine to use too?
Good question. Yes, or you can recycle last year's card.
Your cards from last year. Okay.
Yeah, like this one was part of a card from last year that I stuck on there.
Oh, cool.
And then in our gift presentation section, there's all kinds of like fun pom-pom trims and ribbons and baker's twine. So any of that stuff is good for decorating.
What do you like most about Valentine's Day? Being that you work for Hallmark and you're like, there's so much involved with your job around Valentine's Day, but what's your favorite part about it?
I think my favorite part is actually that you just time out and show people that you care. And it's also a good day for all the red and pink explosion and like the gold crown store is like red and pink and glitter.
All right, we only got about 30 seconds left here, so I'm really gonna try to finish this up. And then you've
finish
already got one down, finished up down here. Kind of show us the second steps here after we get the whole thing covered in the tissue paper.
So when Bill gets done with his craft, it's gonna look like this. Mm-hmm. And then you let it dry for about an hour. And then you're gonna just take scissors, and the wood shape makes it really easy to trim out around the heart.
Yeah.
Small ones are good for Valentine's Day for like classrooms.
Oh yeah. This is such a fun project too. I mean, it's pretty easy, so you could always get different shapes, maybe even do like ornaments and stuff for Christmas or, different little things for different holidays or whatever, right?
Yes.
So can you show that here to the camera so we can see the finished product? There it is. So in an hour, when my Mod Podge dries, I will try to cut this out and make it look halfway decent.
They looked basically the same.
Well, yours looks better than mine.
Well, the white dries, though. It'll turn clear.
All right, she's M. Bronson. She is from Hallmark. Thank you very much for being here today for the fun craft project.